I'm recording my post-game video. Eagles just won the freaking game with a field goal. Wow. Our kicker won the game. Yo, wait, what you gotta say, Hope?
Wow.
Yeah, like this place erupted. I like almost beat my pants because I couldn't believe it. Like I was like, whoa. This team.
That's right, Eagles!
So, yeah, we did it. I'm doing my post game right now.
And career high, I called it. Career high. It doesn't have to be this way!
But this, right here, that's what did it. The magic.
You're welcome.
Magic looks so okay. I'm gonna keep it real. Okay, first, kudos to the defense. Our defense that first half, they played amazing. Our offense was the problem. They did not take advantage of those opportunities the defense presented with those turnovers and great key plays. But they finally started getting some points on the board, but they kept the Giants in it, and that was the problem. You need to. Fourth quarter, we had them shut out until the fourth quarter, and then you let them come back and almost lost it. That's dangerous. A good team, you don't get away with that. But I'm happy. This game built character for our team. So we needed a tough win like this. I'm glad it played out like this. Otherwise, I'd be a sad, sad Eagles fan right now. So, Leo, what you guys say?
Jake Elliott, I love you. I love you, Jake Elliott.
I love you.
Doug Peterson, gutsy call. I mean, it was the only call you could do. 1 second left, you go for a field goal. I get it. But stop playing so fucking conservative when we're ahead on a game. Put a fucking game away. Just once, just put a game away. There was no reason for all this drama. No reason whatsoever. A game that was under control the whole game. You decide to get conservative in the wrong moment. Put games away. There's no need for this.
Yep.
Character, yeah. Our defense fought until they could. Our offense turned it on a little too late. But Jake Elliott, I love you.
Yeah. So we needed that. Jake Elliott needed that moment. You know, I think he needed that. And hey, man, I'm riding high this week to
San Diego!
I'll be posting the video with details on that next. Until then, it's your girl, PhillyDailyEagles.com, with the homie Leo Philly Freak signing out.